Hi, originally written by Jesse Harris, this song won 3 Grammys for Laura Jones in 2003. The song is in B-flat, she sang it in B-flat. I will choose the key of G to explain it. So when I was using the capo on the 4th bar, I'm playing it in the key of B major. So let me go to the G major. So let's get the skeleton first, the chord progression. So G as in 1, C as in 4, E minor as in 6, D as in 5, 1. So 4 bars. 1, 2, 3. We have a G 7th here. A G major 7th is quite valid. G major can be substituted with G major 7th, but we don't have G 7th in the key of G major. So for that we need to go to the C major chord next to G 7th, this 4th chord. So this is the 4th chord of G major. Now what's the 5th of C? The 5th of C is G. So that's your secondary dominant. So G major in the secondary dominant G 7th. To the 4th chord C major. Now there's again one more secondary dominant here, B7th to E minor. Another secondary dominant A7th to D major. Then a dominant 5th D7th to G major, one chord. So G major 7th, G major 7th, G7th, C major, B7th. E minor 7th, A7th, G7th, G. So let me play this for you once again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is pretty much the verse. Now for the chorus, it goes to the relative minor of G, which is E minor 7th. So E minor can be substituted with E minor 7th. Then again we have that secondary dominant here, going to D major, leading to D major. Then we have that dominant 5th. So 1, 2, 3. Sorry. Again back to the relative time. secondary dominant to D. Then we have the passing note C, B, A to G. So I'll play the verse one line and the chorus one line. One, two, three, four.